Hi guys, it's Jordan. So today I'm gonna be doing a what I got for Christmas video. I just thought this would be a really fun video to do. I know I don't really make videos that often, but I really want to get back into it. It's just super hard when I don't have like a good video camera for it. First I'm gonna show you guys what I got for my older brother. For my older brother and his now fiance, he actually asked her on Christmas Eve and we got to all help and stuff and I took pictures. My brother and his fiance gave me a Xbox Live for 12 months card, which is freaking awesome because, guys, I don't think anybody knows, but I love to play Fortnite.
Whoa!
And then they actually got my boyfriend this, a Texas Roadhouse gift card. He loves Texas Roadhouse from my parents only now. They got a bunch of stuff. Which I'm so grateful. So they got this fizz and bubble. I think it's kind of like bath bombs, but they're just like little fizz and bubble. They look like little truffles. Sorry, I was going too close to the camera. They look like little truffles, which is just so cute. This, it's kind of like a mini beer pong set. I don't really know how to explain it. I don't know if you can see it. But we had so much fun playing this. We played it Christmas Eve night before Christmas. We played this. We used actual shots. Oh my god, you guys. We got so drunk, but it was so much fun. Oh no! I'm back. The box ended up falling, so I had to make sure to grab it. My parents decided to get me and my boyfriend alcohol. So she got me this tequila. It's supposed to go down easier than regular tequila. It's called Tequila Exotico. This is my baby boy. My baby boy. And the next thing my parents got, they got this for my boyfriend actually. He already started drinking it, if you can't tell. It's also tequila silver. It's called Suaza. I don't really know what that is, but he's already drank most of it. And then they got, oh my god, he already drank half of this. It's margarita mix, and he was making margaritas, like, that night, like, when we played that game and stuff. And it's Jose Cuervo. Then my parents got salt, like, margarita salt, Jose Cuervo margarita salt. They got us, like, a mixer bottle for your alcohol, and it tells you how to make each drink, too, which is so funny. They got us 4 margarita glasses from the Food Network, so that way we can make margaritas all the time. And then they also got us some bath bombs, which I bought myself one bath bomb. It was about this big the other day. Used it really quickly, and then they knew that I had only bought myself one, so they got me 3 more. Cake bath bomb. Oh, focus. Birthday cake bath bomb. Vanilla frost bath bomb. A peppermint swirl bath bomb. And they got us, this is just so cute, I love it. It's like a little dessert pizza kit. You just make it right in this little handle thing, the little skillet looking thing. And it's an Oreo dessert pizza. So that's pretty cute, I love that. They also got these grub mugs. So it's got microwave recipes, and I don't know if it has stuff for the recipes in here, but it's got the recipes on the cup and you just make them right in the microwave, which is so cute because I suck at cooking in general. I just suck. So my mom a while ago, she got me a makeup class to Ulta and I got to learn how to do my makeup. And then she gave me about $100 to be able to go and buy a couple things after the makeup class that she used on me. Which I'll put the picture here because I believe I took a picture of everything I had gotten after the makeup class. I also got a curling wand out of that money too, which is awesome. Like, I freaking love it. I was so excited. And then also from Ulta, she bought this herself and like ordered it for me and everything and then gave it to me on Christmas. It's a little makeup set. It's the Pretty and Polished Ulta Beauty makeup set. So it includes 28 eyeshadows, 4 glitter top coats, 3 highlighters, 2 lip liner pencils, 2 matte liquid lipsticks, 1 tinted eye primer, 1 brow wax, 1 blush brush, 1 crease brush, 6 blushes, 3 brow powders, 3 eyeliner pencils, 2 bronzers, 2 creamy lip glosses, 1 setting powder, 1 brow tint, and 1 eyeshadow brush. So this is the top when you open it. It's got a mirror, it's got the eyeshadows on this side with, let me see, is there anything else? I believe these are just all the eyeshadows. And then on this side, it's got the highlighters, the blushes, it's got bronzer at the top and setting powder at the top, and then the primer at the bottom. On the sides, they open up. This has the brushes that it was talking about. And then it has the glitter top coats on the top. And then it has brow powders and brow wax and then a brow tint at the bottom. And then this has all the eyeliner pencils on the top, the lip liner pencils right here, and the matte liquid lipsticks here, and the creamy lip glosses here. So I'm very, 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 very excited to open this. That is like super duper uber exciting for me. From my brother, my 20 year old brother and his girlfriend, they got me 2 of these face masks. I love these face masks so much, but I never buy them for myself because I just think it's too much. And then they bought me this, actually this shirt I have on now. It says Bite Me on it, and it has a little gingerbread man and he's being bitten into and stuff. And then they got my boyfriend a card, but they got him a Chick-fil-A gift card. They also got me this candle, Shades of Autumn. And then I think last but not least, my dad actually bought me this next thing. And oh, he got me a card and he sent me $300, which is very, very, very nice. So this is actually called a Facebook portal. I'm able to video chat my dad and my stepmom and my mom and anyone that has Facebook Messenger and can video chat off Facebook on here. I can easily talk to my dad and my brothers and stuff. My dad and my little brother and my stepmom are far away in Wyoming now, so it's a little bit harder to talk to them, and this makes it so much easier to talk to them. It's called the Facebook portal. It also has Alexa on it. Play Spotify. Oh, Vanessa?
I didn't get that.
Alexa, play Spotify. Alexa, play Spotify. Guys, I obviously don't know how to use it. Alexa, play Spotify.
Resuming Spotify.
So that's pretty cool, and Spotify's right here. You have to have Spotify Premium to be able to use this, though, so I'm sorry about that to anyone who doesn't have that if you get this. It has Pandora, it has iHeartRadio, Games, CNN, those are my contacts off Facebook that I have. I don't know what watches, I haven't used it yet. Those are just the apps that Portal has. Settings, that's like an internet browser. And then I just have YouTube and Facebook on here. And then if you click this, when you're not using it, I use my Facebook photos and just let it be like a little, what is it called? A little picture frame on here when I'm not using it. My boyfriend and I are pretty bad at getting presents for each other. So this year we went to the store and he said, pick out something that you like and I'll buy it for you. And then, you know, I did the same thing that day. He said, like, just pick out something you like. I haven't decided on what to get for you. I'm not sure. We actually walked around the mall for a little bit. I went to New York and Company and I found this. I've always wanted a green jacket. I don't care if it's like a little lighter than this one or a winter coat like this one. But I got this from New York and Company, and I am in love. It's not too much of this on the top with a big hood. I just love it so much. I've worn it every day since I got it, I think. That's everything I got for Christmas. Thank you guys so much for watching. I wasn't bragging in any way about this video. I just thought this would be fun because I like watching these types of videos. So I thought, let's make it this year. Since it's all in one spot, let's make the video. I think it'd be fun. So I hope you guys come back and watch my next video. Hopefully it'll be in the next couple of weeks. I just don't have a real camera. I'm filming on my phone right now. I need a real camera. The only kind of camera I have is a photography camera. It's a Nikon, and that doesn't really do that good of videos. Sorry if you guys heard a bunch of noise in the background this whole time this video is going. My cat is in the background just messing with a bunch of boxes. Thank you guys for watching. Come back and see me in the next video. Bye.